argument, but was going to try to wake. No, because... No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing, as what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light blinding, the noise hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for
Step
good workers
night
has been postponed
away.
Indefinitely.
Step
payday for bad
time.
Workers is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker.
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
Thank you.
cool the metal.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first bend, then the next, and ride the currents up.
Your presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
Speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
Thank you. minor hindrance. A trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the captains.
They have to die.
Not
the chief's
token.
We really care. Fight, people fight. Work until you discover. And the world to live by.
Industry thrives, suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made these days consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you.
Some insects eat their young, and they have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's been tossed into the boiling pot!